I probably should do it. Where's my stream? You guys aren't streaming?
You can watch subpar Soulfist gameplay.
Use a Khan's eye to see the demons. Show yourself, Dochu.
I think we do a second cycle, guys.
Oh yeah, there are three axes, by the way. Isn't that thing?
Mm-hmm.
You can get the three axes.
Three axes?
Yeah. Like three falling axes.
Oh.
I remember you saying that you couldn't get the three.
May Elzawin protect you.
Bro, it's at 120 already. Okay, so he does one pattern guaranteed. Huh? Anyway. Bro, the boss is at 113. What?
Yeah. What happens when you play with the juicer?
I mean, this Deadeye is good as well. He's full tens. You know what's funny? This guy doesn't know that we were the ones fucking with his bus price. Or I was the one fucking with his bus price.
What do you mean?
So he was doing... He was trying to sell a Kyangle hard bus. This guy had Hex and he turned it too much. What? He called Hex.
What are you saying?
The Deadeye was trying to sell a bus, a Kyle Hart bus.
Mm-hmm.
And he is trying to sell it for like somewhere in the ballpark of like 12k with his group. And we were just bored, like me, Drama, and Blitz were bored. So we wanted to try to sell one too, maybe, to see how it would go.
Oh, so you're just lowering prices for
yeah.
Fun?
It went down to like fucking 6k, and then we gave up, and I don't know how much he actually ended up selling it for, because we were getting no buyers. There were like three lobbies.
Kinda cringe. Who's the Deadeye?
Vulpix? I don't know.
Not the same one?
Yep. Exactly this guy. Oh, here's a kidnap. Wait, we're at 30? Bro. I didn't even get to play.
Yeah. Should have not gone with Yim then. Wanted to play.
What'd you say? Alright, guys. I'm dead.
You died.
I wasn't watching.
Typical. Oh wait, you guys killed it before.
Yeah, like way before.
Oh. Have fun.
No, you can meet her. He's just getting a nana. And you just pump destruction. No. Cause Thyrian alone is not enough to kill it. And nana is better if you have like lots of people up, cause it's just more destruction. In general. Yeah, see? Or else, people can accidentally all just fall off. And then you don't clear it with Thyrian. Are you actually legit trying to raise your glaive?
Nah, not really. I'm just raising it to more characters at 1540 so I can gain more mats of the realm mats.
18, 17 maybe? I don't know.